watching over everything for many centuries. I am so big, about 1,000 feet high, that under my weight and pressure all the snow turns to ice. Well, I creep down in the valley with gravity at the reins, carving out the stones and making my moraines. You might say that the park, well, it's here because of me. If I never was here, there'd be no valleys. But I know I'm in trouble, that my time is growing short. The temperature's getting hotter, and I've got nowhere to go. 'Cause when the summer is warmer, then the winter is cold. Well, I start melting faster than I accumulate snow. So in 20 years or so, I will be gone, and so will the 25 others who have been here so long. So now's the time to say goodbye, don't got much time left. Don't you do me a favor, son, don't you look out for the rest. 'Cause I know you can do it, that you humans have the key to turn around the causes of this worldwide warming. On the same planet, and it's our duty to protect the places that we love the most for those who are coming next. 'Cause once I was a glacier, and I sat high in the peaks. Now I've disappeared into the forests and the streams. My spirit still is with you, and I want you to know that if we work together, then